graduates, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of us at the Apeejay Institute of Hospitality, I extend a warm welcome to our guests. Please welcome the graduating batch. Graduation day is always a special occasion. It is special for the graduates whose success this ceremony celebrates. It is special for all those who contributed to this success. Parents, professors, administrators, and friends. This ceremony is also a great thank you to all of them. I'm honored to be your host. I take this opportunity to welcome our chief guest, Mrs. Shireen Paul, Chairperson Emeritus, the Apeejay Surendra Group. Yuvraj presents the bouquet to Mrs. Paul. Guest of honor, Ms. Priya Paul, Chairperson, the Apeejay Surendra Parker Jazz Limited. Prateek presents the bouquet to Ms. Paul. We also present floral bouquet to our distinguished guest, Mr. Lotlikar. Could you arise, sir? Mr. Lotlikar. Welcome, Mr. Datta. Shweta, please.
And my dear friends. It's a privilege and an honor to me to stand before you and present to you the annual report of our academic year 2013-2014. We started on the 15th of July 2013 with the inauguration program, and the batch 13-16 batch, we had 45 students. We followed the curriculum of the University of Mumbai. We had regular tests, continuous internal assessment as per the credit-based evaluation system. They also went through midterm examinations, preparatory examinations, and the final examinations, which will also happen in the month of May. Over and above the curriculum that is prescribed by the University of Mumbai, Apeejay Institute of Hospitality goes beyond curriculum to train our students with the latest trends in the industry. The idea is to bridge the gap and to narrow the gap. So we offer these additional inputs through professional development programs such as corporate social and fine dining etiquette. They went through a culinary raw material management with a visit to Crawford Market, the fish and the meat markets. They learned about hospitality technologies. They do a program on leadership, team building. Back to basics is a program which we do for the final year students. They do peer appreciation, new trends in accommodation, public speaking, communication skills, and many other workshops are being conducted. I'm happy to declare that the last batch, 2010-13, graduated with 100% results, with 100% first classes and 8 distinctions from the University of Mumbai. As an institution, we are accountable for 2 things. One is an academic quality, that's the academic result, and of course the placement. Most of other students chose us because of these 2 things. And we have been successful in offering good quality placements to all our students. And this year we had recruiters, that is the Apeejay Zulunda Park Hotels, the Taj Hotels, Oprah Center for Learning and Development, ITC Hospitality Management Institute, IHG, that's the Intercontinental Hotel Group, Hotel Sofitel, Leela Hotels, Oprah Hotels, ITC Maratha, Grand Hyatt, Hyatt Regency, McDonald's and Starbucks. Still few more companies would be coming in the month of April. So this is a breakup of the current placement. Park Hotels has been the major recruiter always, and we have taken 9 students from this batch. Oprah Hotels has taken 9, Taj Hotel has taken 3, McDonald's has taken 1, and McDonald's also offer an MBA program along with their placement with Symbiosis and Wellington Institute. ITC has taken 6, Sofitel 1, Grand Hyatt 2, and Tata Starbucks 5. When it comes to industrial exposure training, we send them for 20 weeks of training with the industry. That's for the students of the second year. And this year, the 7th batch of students, they're going to do their exposure training with the Park Navi Mumbai, Taj Lands End, Taj Mahal Palace and Taj, Vivanta by Taj, Four Seasons, Sofitel, Royal Gardenia Bangalore, Trident Mumbai, Novotel Mumbai, Royal Tulip Navi Mumbai and Four Point Specialty Navi Mumbai. We ensure that all our students are exposed to a 5-star hotel when they go for training. Faculty development programs. Most of our faculty are also constantly being engaging themselves with a lot of development activities. This is a list. Mr. Bokri attended a cloud server from BSNL. We were part of the HRAWI. Some of our faculties did a program on Super Achiever, the Park Culture Code, the exhibitions, the business exhibitions that goes on into the city. The faculty are encouraged to go and see the new trends that's happening in these trade exhibitions. We also were part of the virtual conference with the University of Hawaii and University of Mumbai to start a community college in Ratnagiri. This is part of the Obama's initiative. And we also have been part of the bridge program hosted by the Obra Trident. Skill-based training, our faculty visited the Park Calcutta and conducted skill-based training for their employees last year, that was in the month of April. And we also do some trainings on technology. And as when we have requirements and need arises, we engage ourselves into offering these training programs. We also conducted a seminar on hospitality careers for 12 students, for 12th standard students. We had about 130 of them visiting our campus, and we educated them about careers in hospitality and travel sector. We also did a seminar on careers in cruise lines for our final year students. And we also coordinated the entire process of management training program, right from the recruitment to the final selection for this batch. And the program is starting from 1st of July 2014. We also invite people from the industry. We had Mr. Ravish Jala, corporate head of Villa Hotels, interacting with our students about the latest trends that's practiced in villas and also in the industry through the HAT forum. We conducted workshops on chocolates and cakes, basically for children and homemakers. We had more than 100 of these children and homemakers doing this course. This is a two-day course, sometimes weekdays, sometimes weekends, and hosted, conducted by our chef, Ms. Samrutha Prabhudesai, and it was very well received by our local community. We also participated in various career exhibitions. One was about hot careers, which was in Washi. Apeejay, we had a stall there. And we also launched the IATA program, a foundation program in travel and tourism. So this is a 6 months program, which can be done either on a weekday or weekends. And we have about 25 students enrolled for this program. And we are the only institute currently in Navi, Mumbai to offer this IATA program, because we are the IATA authorized training center. We also being one of the only private institute in Maharashtra to offer Unase Rozgar Tak program, which is funded by the Ministry of Tourism, Government of India, where we offer 6 weeks course in food and beverage service, that's for being a waiter or a steward, 6 weeks course in housekeeping, and 8 weeks course in cookery. So currently we enrolled about 30 students for the steward program. We always encourage students, we look at them as a part of a member of our extended family. So when they come in on the first year, in the first week, we orient them through our intensive orientation process, and we take them to a city tour of Mumbai, just to understand the city. We celebrated Independence Day. We also had an ethnic day, a traditional day. And we also did a lot of small events like theme lunch, where students came up with certain themes and they cooked up a meal and they had this event. And we also did a theme dinner. This is a part of the University of Mumbai curriculum, which is part of the event management marketing course, where the student has to come up with some creative event. And he is assessed by the university professors, and there is a 100 marks weightage for this program. So we had a theme dinner on Havana theme just last week. We take students to Sula, the Sula vineyards. They learn about different types of grapes and wine manufacturing process. We take them to Pune to learn about the cheese farming, where they experience and taste about 30 different varieties of cheese, and also they learn how cheese is manufactured. We also take them to different trade exhibitions. And this year we took our students to the ISKCON kitchen, where all is involved in dishing out midday meals for school children. So as a part of education, we took our students to show them how the entire supply chain logistics work.